Is it recording?
Yes. Betaflight 402, experimental firmware, flight test number 2.